Thank you. Good to see you again, mister. Come back anytime.
Years ago, we're going all the way to the top, you and me. Don't think for a second that dog won't turn and rip your face off.
Excuse me. All right, I think you know me. I'm all about playing fair. But at this rate, by the time we get ahead of the competition, I'll be dead in the dirt. So, I thought it might be quicker if we just borrowed some of the items I need from some people. The sort of people who deserve to be borrowed from. I think you understand me.
Well, you've certainly held up your side of the bargain with the supplies. Good work. Thank you.
Travel safe.
Little luxuries. Anyway. Oh.
The scales of the universe will see justice for your cruelty. Mark me. You've got some nerve. You think that I wouldn't find out? You're no better than that savage McMillan.
Come
through
your head. Mr. Philip Carlier. I don't know where to start with this one. I remember when his poster first went up. Mild-mannered, they said. Well, they all are, until they ain't. I might have even looked for him too, but none of us could find him. It sounds like they spotted him in the swamps. If that's where he's been, on the run all this time, then God help him. Ain't much in the way of company out there, or much that won't try and eat you or put you on a pike. Got to ask what years of that might have done to his mind.
You're here. You're here. Oh, thank heavens you're here. See, I've been here for, must be years, trapped. You see, I thought no one would ever come. Philip Carlier, the Castile Cotton Company chief clerk. But I'm sure you already know that, given why you're here. My, can't imagine how it must look. Oh, no time for any of that. Now, if you'll just let me... Oh. So hoping for someone to share this with. Comes on rather strong the first time, does it not?
Behind you.
You got him alive. Retribution shall be visited.
Well, that's what they're worth, and not a penny more.
miles from... Thank you.